So we are almost ready, and then by the way, I came to know your other name is Isaac, so yeah. I think I'm more comfortable calling you Isaac. Isaac and John. And then we are almost ready here. We spent the night in Isaac's home. Slept well, that's good. We just had light breakfast and then now we'll be moving out. At this point of time, I would like to thank Mr. Isaac. Thank you so much for the hospitality. We had good food. Only thing, little bit of problem today is everyone seems to get sore throat. Yes, even he, even Andrew,
yeah, right?
And Deep and every one of us. But Isaac gave us tulsi water, no warm water. He mixed tulsi with warm water. I don't know how he did that, but it's very refreshing. We are almost getting cured, I guess so. And the weather is very sunny. I hope we don't face any problem. Okay. So thank you so much. Thank you so much. So guys, for me, I'm a rider. I came to Aizawl in Mizoram by my bike. And if you guys are planning to come over here, the best time to come to Aizawl is starting like March. Most of the tourists actually come during summer because winter it's little cold. But summer, there is a little bit of humidity, but then basically it's good. The weather is good. So most of the tourists come to Mizoram during summer. If you do not ride, you can take the flight. The nearest airport to Aizawl is say around 20 kilometers, or you have got other options. There is no train connectivity as such, but other options is by road. You can hire vehicles from Silchar and come over here. Do come and visit. It's a lovely place, lovely people. Now we'll be moving out, so till then take care, follow me up.
Lions roaring in the morning sun, searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way, yeah. Birds chirping and I hear my name, grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so, we must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah.
See, just before reaching Kolachip, see whom we met, the one and only Lou Majaw.
Lou Majaw.
Lou Majaw. Yeah, okay, see style, man.
That's it.
So from where have you come?
From Aizawl.
Aizawl?
Yeah, we had a program here today.
Okay, okay.
So it was really nice. I mean, like, especially when I landed up for that, the chapchar kut.
Yes.
The first time I landed
yes,
that yes. chapchar kut.
You performed there?
Yeah.
Okay.
But it's so good to see the roadhogs. From Mizoram, I tell you, man. Okay, keep up the spirit, travel safely, and ride for peace.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
You're welcome, man.
We will always take a stand for the people, for the land.
We had a hard day. Bike breakups and all, but then it's we are so happy that we met Mr.
Lou
Majaw. Lou Majaw. There he is behind me. Okay, take care.
Let's go back to when we were young. For the animals we stand. Let's go back to when trees were swung. Savannah, I'm coming. Savannah.